Up next is the long-awaited championship match. We have one of the best talents on the roster to date versus Goldust.
The following contest is a steel cage match and is for the WWE Universal Championship.
Get ready to feel the buzz. It's Buzz. Buzz is a man who has sacrificed everything to be here today, even living in his van at times when he was on the indies.
Look, I know I'm not the biggest Buzz supporter, but even I have to admit, that's the definition of paying your dues.
Pure gold.
Erratic, strange.
What an entrance. It's mesmerizing.
It's intoxicating.
Introducing the challenger from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 232 pounds, Goldust. Introducing the champion from Stillwater, weighing in at 280 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, The Terror.
Don't go anywhere. And there's the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Well, the door's locked, and at this point, the competitors might just be wondering exactly what they've gotten themselves into.
As we say in the trade, guys, the monitor area in the locker room is likely sold out for this one, as there are plenty of superstars with a vested interest in the outcome of this match.
Oh!
To Byron's point, there are several competitors on the roster who can make the case for being the next in line for a title opportunity. However, a lot of that, of course, depends on the outcome of this match here tonight.
Well, with that in mind, regardless of their personal feelings, you'd have to think the locker room is rooting for the champion here tonight. The last thing they want to do is have to wait even longer while the champ's rematch clause kicks in.
Guys, these superstars really do appear to be in peak physical condition here tonight, which isn't surprising considering what's on the line here in this championship match.
Slammed with authority. Oh, Buzz just barely got out of the way.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
I gotta agree with you, Michael. These superstars are in tremendous shape, and from what I understand, the champ has been hitting the gym twice daily in preparation for tonight.
I heard the same thing, Saxton. Once in the morning, then again at night after the show, which makes me wonder when the champ actually sleeps, if at all.
Champ not looking good right now.
He's a true champion. I suspect he has plenty of fight left in him. I can tell you guys that this arena sold out in record time, and a lot of that has to do with this match in the ring right now. This is easily one of the most anticipated title matches in recent memory. The challenger not in a great place. The challenger is starting to feel the pressure of this high-profile championship match.
If he wants to win this thing, he's going to need to make some changes here. There's no way he can stay in this match if he doesn't find a way to fend off this attack.
Like you were saying, Michael, when news broke that this title match would take place here, I had dozens of people I know in and around the area calling and texting, just hoping I could get them tickets. That's how big this match is.
Isn't that cute? Your friends actually think you have enough pull around here to get them tickets. Poor people.
Oh, Buzz just barely got out of the way.
What does Buzz have in store?
We're about to find out.
He's going to do it.
When this guy's on, look out.
Oh, boy, he is roaring.
Oh, been a heel kick.
That'll rock anybody.
The challenger in some big trouble here. This might be the beginning of the end for him.
I'm not used to seeing this.
I don't know. I don't think he truly understood just how dangerous his opposition was heading into this match. Of course, he understands that now. Oh, it might be too little or too late. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Elbow drop!
Right to the heart.
What does Buzz have in store?
Stunner! Emphatically delivered! Man, looked like the champ was down and out for a moment there, but not anymore.
Look, ooh, what impact.
Just when you thought we were going to crown a new champion.
What does Buzz have in store?
We're about to find out.
Oh, he's going to do it.
Boom.
That should do it.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this. People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd, I think they're getting what they wanted.
The champion retains.
And here's another peek of the moves he saw in that match.
Overall, this match was average at best. But not every match is going to be memorable. In fact, I've almost forgotten it happened already. Some pretty good give and take in this match, as these highlights show. I know the match was solidly entertaining, but I really hope these guys would take it to the next level. Regardless, nobody's asking for their money back.
Here's your winner, and still...